Hi guys, this is MrFixer. Today I will show you how to fix game files download error of Genshin Impact. To fix this error, it will be enough to change the DNS address and reset the DNS settings. But for some, the problem is not resolved even after following these steps. This may be because the firewall is preventing some files from being downloaded. So, before DNS steps, you can turn off Windows Firewall and third-party security software until you install Genshin Impact and login. Go to the Start menu and select Settings. Select Network and Internet. Click Windows Firewall. There are three networks here. Select whichever has active next to it and turn Firewall on to off. After you finish installing Genshin Impact, you can turn the firewall back on. Now, change DNS address. Right-click the network icon and select Open Network and Internet Settings. Then click on Change Adapter Options. Right-click on the network you are connected to and select Properties. Select Internet Protocol Version 4 and click Properties. Then select Use the following DNS server addresses. And type the DNS address you want to use. For Google DNS, you can type 8888 in the preferred section and type 8844 in the alternate section and click OK. Then, reset DNS settings. Click on the Start menu and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and choose Run as Administrator. You need to type ipconfig leave space / flush DNS and press Enter. Then ipconfig /register DNS. Then ipconfig/release. Then ipconfig/renew. And then type netwinsock reset and restart your PC. Now, open Genshin Impact Launcher and start downloading. You should be able to download without errors. If you still get the error, update the network driver. Right-click on the Start menu. Select Device Manager. Find and expand Network Adapter. Right-click on the device you are using. Click Update Driver. Select Search Automatically for Drivers. And if there is an update, wait for Windows to find and install it. If not, also search on Windows Update. That's all. Don't forget to like if this video helped you. If the issue is still not be fixed or have another question, let me know in the comments section below. Also, you can support me by subscribing to the MrFixer. Don't forget to all errors must be fixed. See you in the next video.